Coming up next, it's a heavyweight showcase between Alexei Oleinik and Alistair, the Ream Overeem. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Oleinik is 3 years his elder. Overeem weighed in at 265 pounds. Alexei Oleinik. Alistair Overeem. Here we go! Five-round fight. White trunks for Overeem. Black trunks for Overeem.
Alistair Overeem is one of the greatest strikers to ever enter into the octagon. He's the former K-1 Grand Prix champion, the former Strikeforce heavyweight champion, and amongst the elite of the elite when it comes to the UFC's heavyweight strikers. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
They clinch early. Joe, you can hear Overeem's head coach, Craig Jackson, encouraging him to keep his hands up.
Struggling in the clinch here. We're seeing Alistair Overeem really find the timing with those knees, and that is one of his most effective weapons. Oh, man. He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Under three now.
Oh!
Oleinik circling to the right to avoid those big shots from his opponent.
Oh!
He connects with the left.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Boom! Big uppercut. Wow!
Nasty combinations here. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Half guard.
Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
Into the full guard.
See if he looks for a knee.
Oleinik with a good elbow.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Big shot.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Vicious ground and pound. And it is all.
Nasty ground and pound KO.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see if we get a better look at that from this angle. And let's see that again. Boom! Out cold.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 47 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Alexei the Boa Constrictor Oleinik.
Alexei Oleinik wins by knockout.